Cambridge-based Moderna says it hopes to get the same FDA green light that Pfizer got tonight, and that could happen over the next week. And the government has purchased 100 million more doses of its coronavirus vaccine. That doubles up the total to 200 million doses available to the U.S. About 20 million doses are set to be delivered by the end of December. This new order will get delivered sometime in the spring.